Turn left onto Southwest 69th Court.
Pepper, come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Pepper, come on. Come on. Come on, you can do it. It's gonna rain. Hurry. Come on. Come on, Pepper. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on, Pepper, you can do it. Tell her to come on. Come on. Come on, Pepper. to see if this Loretti can handle this air fryer. Probably not, because it's 1,000 watts. Let's see. Turn it down to 170. This little griddle is 600 watts. Error 36. Yeah, immediately errors out. So that. This is 550 watts. Error right away. Okay, so can't do that. What about this little guy? This is 350 watts. It seems to be doing okay. So I can't use my little griddle, can't use my toaster oven, can't use my air fryer, my little rice cooker. I think I can use this. This is 200 watts, so we'll try this later. Oh, cool. Cool. Done. Wow. Good. All right. Let's cook an egg. Level here, am I? I have a spatula. Breakfast. Good. Perfect. It's a trail. Helmets are required. So the mountain bike trails can get pretty difficult. Cool. He is gliding in the air. Looks like he's just having fun. So cool. These trees are so cool looking. They almost look like bonsai trees. So here is a green trail going this way. Listen. The only thing you can hear is the wind in the tops of the trees. AC on. So it's gone down to 60% from cooking the sausage and this. So it's used 20% of the battery. All done. Replace the soy sauce in here with a darker soy sauce. I like the dark soy sauce. My lunch. Spam, corn, and rice. Got your food over there. You wanna go outside? Huh? Horses. Never seen a horse before, have you? There we are, right here. Here's the campsite next to me. They have 5 horses with them. This is an equestrian campground. And they have a generator inside that horse trailer running all day, and it's keeping the electric fence powered. For dinner, I'm gonna cook a steak, some mashed potatoes, and some corn again. I'll use some garlic salt, some black pepper, maybe some paprika. Thank you. I gotta clean up. Dish soap. So this is biodegradable. This already washed. So this site doesn't have water or electric or sewage. So there is a dump station on the way out. So I'm using water out of my tank. So that noise you hear is... Save these Walmart bags for the little trash can. These batteries. Oh. All my silverware, paper plates and bowls in here. And these go right in the microwave. Thank you. I'm putting all this stuff back. Let me show you this chaos I got going down here. Actually, it's pretty organized. I've got this little shelf here. I've got trash bags here. I've got some aluminum foil up here. These lights are neat. They're rechargeable. And they're motion sensored. And, come on, they're motion sensored. And then over here, so here I have a Keurig, a mini Keurig machine. It's not Keurig, but it's a K-cup. And I got a waffle maker and a little griddle. This is a coffee grinder. This is a electric water boiler. Then my rice cooker and my little mini hot plate. This is a collapsible colander. Here's a couple bowls with lids. They're plastic. And I have the, I don't know why I have this in here, but the minute I take it out, I'll need it. So that goes there. The trash can goes right here. And on this side is my mini toaster oven. And I have this French press glass. I use the pour over more than I use this, but it goes right there. And all of my pots sit right here. Just right. Alright, so I got a pan, a medium-sized pot, and a small pot. And one lid. And that's what goes in there. Thank you. Boy Scouts.
Thank you.